Alright, hey guys, I'm going to do a, I am going to go to the area where you do the mission I decide on Patrol to check out. Now, in order to do this, you have to have a hunter, bones of AO, and a sword. I'll cut until I get there. Okay, now once you have made it to the Hall of Souls, you're gonna wanna... go... over... you're gonna wanna... hold on, where is it? No. You're gonna wanna go over there. Okay, now once you get to the trenchway, you're going to want to pull out your ghost. Go to this platform right here. Jump on this one. There's also a hidden ghost back there. So what you're going to want to do, it might take a few tries. You're going to want to jump up here. Swing, jump, swing, jump, jump, swing, jump, swing, jump, swing. Okay. Now once you have that done, you're gonna wanna get up here and do the same thing. Jump, 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 swing, swing. It might take a couple of tries. It's okay. I'll just die. I'll put a heavy ammo synth on. In here. It's fine. So just, if you die, you won't have to do the whole thing all over again. You respawn there. Right here. Right there. Actually, you don't have to swim for this one, but you will need the bones of AO. Now, this looks like an impossible jump, but it's not impossible. Just need that and that. You could probably do it with just like two jumps and a couple of sword swings. But there, that's how you get to the mission Regicide on Patrol the Dreadnought. Ooh, is this a calcified? Yeah, there's a calcified fragment. Nice. Alright, I think I'll end the video here. Actually, it's only 3 minutes. It's kind of hard to get back up here. You will have to go to orbit. I don't think it's possible unless you're like pro. I've tried to do it, but I just can't reach it. That'd be hard. But I actually found this pretty cool. I was just playing around in the Dreadnought. And then I was like, I wonder if I could get to the Dreadnought. I mean, not the Dreadnought, the mission right beside it. I haven't uploaded in a while just because like my the device I'm recording on is like running out of space, so I'm probably gonna delete like a bunch of games that I have. Yeah, I know it's a terrible camera, but it's better than nothing. get a camera soon. But I'm gonna make another video after this, so if you guys enjoyed, hit that like button, subscribe, and turn on notifications.